When somebody says that this is a very strong brand, what are they really talking about?
A brand is a pattern of expectations, right? It is something that we come to expect of somebody. And it is a pattern because over a period of time, people behave in a certain way, they speak in a certain way, and we come to have a set of expectations about them. So at its most basic form, that's what a brand does. Now, strong brands are ones. And the other way of saying this, perhaps a little more kind of elevated way of saying this, is that brands are systems that provide meaning that are not inherent in an object, in a service, in an organization. They add a layer of meaning over and above what the organization or the individual or the product might be delivering. And therefore, you take carbonated water and you add a layer of meaning and it becomes Coca-Cola, or you add a different layer of meaning and it becomes Pepsi. So strong brands are the ones that create the most valuable meaning in people's lives. They are the ones that you know, we feel a strong affinity for, that build relationships, where there comes to be a sort of a strong belief in them. And that can transcend individual products. In the case of organizations, it doesn't have to do with products. It's a belief in the fact that an organization will behave in a certain way. And that over a period of time, you come to trust and believe that. So I think strong brands create valuable meaning, if I was to still stay within our non-technical kind of definitions of brands.